now two people who advised this country's top law enforcement agency about the law, former FBI General Counsel Andrew Weissman. And we're very happy to welcome to our network Lisa Page, former FBI lawyer who worked as special counsel for Robert Mueller's legal team. She worked on the Russian government disinformation probe and on the Hillary Clinton email investigation, both, lucky for us, MSNBC analysts. Andrew, let me start with you.